I really, really wish I was a morning person. Life hacks with Liv. Hey y'all, it's Olivia Stone. It's March 26th of 2018 and it's time to know what today's life hack is. Here are 10 teas that will help you with multiple different ailments. Number one, when you have a headache, drink ginger tea. Number two, when you have bad breath, drink black tea. Number three, when you have the jitters, drink passion flower tea. Number four, when you have allergy sniffles, drink nettle tea. Number five, when you have 3 p.m. cravings, drink green tea. Number six, if you're feeling unintelligent, drink ginkgo tea. Number seven, if you want to sleep, drink valerian tea. If I'm saying that right, I don't know. Forgive me, again. Number eight, if you have a sweet tooth, drink licorice tea. Number nine, if you have belly woes, drink peppermint tea. And number 10, if you want to burn calories faster, drink oolong tea. I've probably only heard of about 5 of these teas, so half of these I didn't even know existed. Like passion flower tea, nettle tea, ginkgo tea, valerian tea, licorice tea. I mean, who would think to put licorice in tea? Let me know if you guys ever use teas as remedies. It is time for the Daily Extra! The World Traveler. The dwarf planet Pluto is only 4 hours away when traveling at the speed of light. I don't see how that's a world traveler fact, since it's actually universe traveler. If you like using teas as remedies, and or you like this video, please give it a thumbs up! And if you want to become part of the Watered Down Tribe, just go down below, punch that red subscribe button and jingle that bell so you'll be notified every Monday through Saturday of 2018 when I post. Please check out my social medias and I will see you on the flip side. I love you so much. Bye. The lighting looks so good right now. I should record during the day all the time. On the flip side. I'm so popular.